think he has been an excellent president. I have known him for all the time he has been here. I have seen the developments that he has brought. And as a CFA chapter president, I know he has been very reasonable in dealing with the union, even when the students went and sat down in his office, and he was gracious. He negotiated with the union and the students and the faculty who are there, and he finally was able to overcome the whatever would have been potential negative publicity if he had called the police and then the students removed from the from Nanshra Hall. So I think he is a very diplomatic administrator, persuasive, and I think he has been overall very good for the campus and the faculty, particularly the CFA. And I talked to him about replacing the retiring faculty members and four new faculty members about 6 or 7 years ago. And then he told me he had a plan to recruit 100 faculty members every year. But now that has gone down to this year 43 due to the budgetary constraints. So overall, I think he has been very good in taking care of the university within the budget constraints. Things could have been better, but it's not his fault.